Assalamualaikum students, how are you? Today our topic is covalent compounds. Students, you know that an atom is stable when it is having 8 electrons in its outermost valence shell. And in order to attain 8 electrons in the outer shell, the atoms gain, lose electrons to form ionic bond. There is another way in which an atom can complete its outer shell, and this way is to share electron with other atoms. A chemical bond that is formed by the sharing of electrons between two atoms is called covalent bond. Let us consider the example of chlorine molecule. This is chlorine atom with the atomic number 17, means it is having 17 protons in the nucleus and 18 neutrons. 17 electrons are revolving around the nucleus in different shells. In the first shell there are 2 electrons, in the second shell there are 8 electrons, and in the third shell there are 7 electrons. There are 3 pairs of electrons and there is 1 single electron. This is second chlorine atom. Now in order to attain stable electronic configuration, both these two chlorine atoms will share their single electron like this, and by this sharing of electron they will become stable because both atoms are having 8 electrons in the outermost valence shell. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. This pair is common to both these chlorine atoms, and as a result of which chlorine molecule is formed, Cl2. Its chemical formula of chlorine molecule is Cl2, because two atoms are bonded together to form chlorine molecule. A covalent bond is shown by drawing a line between the two bonded atoms. Water, that is the most essential elements for the life on the earth. It is a covalent compound. And a water molecule is made when two hydrogen atoms share their electrons with one oxygen atom. This is an oxygen atom. The atomic number of oxygen atom is 8, means it is having 8 protons in the nucleus and 8 neutrons in the nucleus, and 8 electrons are revolving around the nucleus in shells, 2 in the first shell and 6 in the second shell. 1 2 3 4 5 6. Hydrogen atoms are having 1 proton in the nucleus and 1 electron in the first shell. This is also another atom of hydrogen. These two hydrogen atoms share their electron with the oxygen atoms like this, and by sharing these electrons there are 2 electrons in the outer shell of hydrogen, 1 and 2, and 2 electrons in this outermost shell of this hydrogen atom also, and oxygen will having 8 electrons in the outermost valence shell, and as a result of which a covalent compound water is formed having formula H2O, and it is denoted by O line H and line H, means the water molecule is formed by the 2 hydrogen atom and 1 oxygen atom. This is also known as hydrogen oxide. Student, next we have to do test yourself. Question number 1, which particle in an atom is involved in a covalent compound? Sorry, in a covalent bond. Beta, electron in an atom is involved in a covalent bond. Question number 2, describe how a covalent bond is formed. The answer will start from this line. An atom can complete its outer shell is to share electrons with the other atoms. This sharing of electron is called a covalent bond. Question number 3, what particle is made in a covalent bond? Answer is, molecule is made in a covalent bond. Question number 4, explain the difference between a covalent bond and an ionic bond. बेटा सम एटम्स लूज और गेन इलेक्ट्रॉन ईजली टू बिकम चार्ज आयंस. पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव आयंस कैन बी हेल्ड टुगेदर बाय स्ट्रॉन्ग इलेक्ट्रोस्टेटिक फोर्सेज ऑफ अट्रैक्शन. दिस इज कॉल्ड आयनिक बॉन्डिंग. व्हेन टू नॉन मेटेलिक एलिमेंट्स रिएक्ट दे डू नॉट फॉर्म आयंस. इंस्टेड देयर एटम्स ओवरलैप सो दैट दे शेयर इलेक्ट्रॉन. दिस इज कॉल्ड कोवलेंट बॉन्डिंग. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. अ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड मॉलिक्यूल हैज़ द फॉर्मूला CO2. पार्ट ए, व्हाट एलिमेंट्स आर इन कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड? द आंसर इज कार्बन एंड ऑक्सीजन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, पार्ट बी, हाउ मेनी एटम्स ऑफ ईच एलिमेंट आर देयर इन वन मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड? बेटा देयर इज वन एटम ऑफ कार्बन एंड टू एटम्स ऑफ ऑक्सीजन इन वन मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, पार्ट सी, ड्रॉ अ डायग्राम टू शो हाउ टू कोवलेंट बॉन्ड्स आर फॉर्म्ड बाय शेयरिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इन कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. बेटा कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इज अ कोवलेंट कंपाउंड. आयनिक कंपाउंड्स आर मोर स्ट्रॉन्ग एज कंपेयर टू कोवलेंट कंपाउंड्स. A lot of heat energy is needed to break the ionic compounds. Ionic compounds have high melting and boiling points, while covalent compounds have low melting and boiling points. And covalent compounds are formed by the sharing of electrons. This is carbon atom having atomic number 6. Means there are 6 protons in the nucleus of the carbon atom and its mass number is 12. Mass number is the sum of number of protons and neutrons in the nucleus of an atom. 6 electrons are revolving around the nucleus in 2 in the first shell and 4 in the second shell. This is oxygen atom. This is also an oxygen atom having atomic number 8. 8 proton, 8 neutron in the nucleus of oxygen atoms. 8 electrons are revolving around the nucleus, 2 in the first shell and 6 in the second shell, same in this oxygen atoms. Now these two oxygen atoms will share their electron with the one carbon atoms like this. We can see that these are the two electrons of oxygen atom and these are the two electrons of carbon atom. Both these atoms share their electron. No atom has gained or lost the electron. They are sharing their electron and forming a bond between them. By sharing their electron, the rule of having 8 electron in the outermost valence shell is completed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In the same way, there are also 8 electron in the outermost valence shell of carbon atom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 8 electron in this oxygen atom also. A covalent bond is shown by drawing a line between the bonded atoms. The bond between the carbon and oxygen is a double bond, so two lines are drawn. Here also two lines are drawn and the carbon dioxide is having the formula CO2. Thank you, beta.